behind the scenes of an air war full of secrets and innovations, an ambitious project is revolutionizing the way we view sky dominance. Next Generation Air Dominance, NGAD. The sixth generation fighter being developed by the United States is not just a technological breakthrough, it's a giant step into the future, with the promise of air capabilities that are not only fearsome, but also virtually undetectable. An aircraft that is more than just a fighting machine, but also a reflection of the sophistication of modern warfare systems that increasingly rely on artificial intelligence, hypersonic speeds, and better connectivity than ever before. However, on the other side of the world, China is not standing still either. They have entered the race with their sixth-generation fighter jet that just made its maiden test flight, sending a strong signal that the United States' dominance of the skies may not last long. In this video, we take a deep dive into how the NGAD and China's sixth-generation fighter jet compete on an increasingly advanced battlefield, and what impact this competition could have on the future of global air warfare. Next Generation Air Dominance, NGAD, is not just a project, but a major step that revolutionizes the future of United States air warfare. Designed as a sixth-generation fighter, NGAD carries the promise of unrivaled air capabilities. It's not just about creating a new fighter, it's about building a fully integrated combat system to dominate the skies of the future. What makes the NGAD so special is the revolutionary technology at the heart of its design. Imagine an aircraft that is virtually invisible to enemy radar, thanks to next-generation stealth capabilities that go beyond what we see on the F-22 or F-35 fighter jets. This aircraft will have a near-perfect level of invisibility, making it a difficult threat for opponents to anticipate. One of NGAD's biggest innovations is the deep integration of artificial intelligence, AI. This AI not only assists the pilot in tactical decision-making, but also allows the aircraft to act autonomously if required. For example, NGADs can devise attack strategies, evade threats, or even organize formations with combat drones automatically. This provides unprecedented operational flexibility. With AI, pilots are no longer burdened by the complexities of the modern battlefield. Instead, they can focus on strategic objectives while the aircraft handles complex tasks automatically. The technology also allows NGAD to learn enemy attack patterns and adjust its tactics in real time, creating a significant strategic advantage. The NGAD is also designed to reach hypersonic speeds, which means it can fly at more than 5 times the speed of sound. With this capability, the NGAD can cross enemy territory in a matter of minutes, carry out surprise attacks, and exit the danger zone before the opponent has time to respond. This kind of speed not only gives it a strategic advantage, but also makes it a psychological pressure tool for the enemy. In military operations, this hypersonic speed enables precision strikes on high-value targets without giving the enemy time to react. Modern warfare demands seamless connectivity, and GAD is here to answer that need. It will be the center of the air warfare network, sharing data in real time with drones, satellites, warships, and even ground troops. With this technology, operational decisions can be made in seconds, based on accurate and integrated information. This connectivity also enables collaborative operations with unmanned aircraft fleets, UAVs, where the NGAD can act as an air commander, organizing drones to attack or defend as needed. As such, the NGAD is not only a combat aircraft, but also an advanced air control center. The NGAD's modular design is an innovative solution to deal with various warfare scenarios. It can be quickly reconfigured, whether for reconnaissance, precision strike, or air defense missions. This flexibility makes the NGAD an irreplaceable asset in various military operations. These modules enable the integration of new technologies in the future, making NGADs relevant amidst the rapid evolution of military technology. On the other side of the world, China has galvanized the global military community by announcing the successful test flight of its sixth-generation fighter jet. In this military technology race, China is showing great ambition to rival the United States' air dominance. China's sixth-generation fighter jet was designed with a focus on futuristic technology and outstanding operational capabilities. One of its key advantages is its unique aerodynamic design, much sleeker and futuristic than conventional fighter jets. This design not only strengthens stealth capabilities, but also improves fuel efficiency and maneuverability.
The aircraft is equipped with advanced stealth capabilities, which are claimed to be able to match and even outperform U.S. fighter aircraft. New composite material technology, the latest generation of radar-absorbing coatings, and the integration of stealth geometry allow the aircraft to slip through enemy airspace undetected. With modern radar threats advancing, this capability gives it a huge edge on the battlefield. Even in the most complex combat scenarios, this fighter jet is able to evade detection and increase strike effectiveness. China's sixth-generation fighter jet is also predicted to carry deadly weapon innovations. In addition to hypersonic missiles, reports suggest that the aircraft may be equipped with directed energy weapons, such as lasers, to instantly destroy aerial targets or even enemy missiles. In addition, the modular weapon system allows the aircraft to customize its weapons load according to mission requirements, ranging from precision strikes to defensive operations. This capability provides great tactical flexibility, especially in the face of multinational threats. With directed energy weapons, the aircraft can disable enemy communication systems or even destroy targets without the need to use traditional ammunition. As part of an integrated military network, Chinese fighter jets are designed to work alongside combat drones and other air defense systems. This technology enables more efficient joint operations, where fighter jets can lead drone formations on offense or defense. This integration provides significant strategic flexibility, especially in protecting China's vast airspace. With the ability to directly control a fleet of UAVs, the aircraft becomes a command center that coordinates various military assets on the battlefield. While details are still limited, early reports suggest that the fighter also has artificial intelligence that supports operational autonomy. This AI not only assists the pilot in navigation and tactics, but also enables quick decision-making in critical situations. In certain scenarios, it can even operate without a pilot, making it an important asset in modern warfare. With its ever-evolving AI, the aircraft has the potential to learn enemy battle patterns and dynamically adjust strategies, giving it a significant edge on the battlefield. The sixth-generation fighter jet development race between the United States and China is having a major impact on the global balance of military power. The two countries are not only competing in technological capabilities, but also in geopolitical strategy. This comparison shows that NGAD and Chinese fighter jets each have unique strengths. However, the NGAD's hypersonic and AI capabilities give it a distinct advantage in modern warfare scenarios. On the other hand, China's speed of development shows strategic potential that should not be underestimated. The US NGAD and China's sixth generation fighter jets are not just tools of war, but symbols of military technological innovation that will change the way the world views air warfare. This competition is not only heating up relations between the two countries, but also pushing the boundaries of technology to unprecedented levels. Behind the veil of these projects, one thing is certain: whoever wins this race will hold the key to future air dominance. And with every step forward, the future of air warfare becomes more and more interesting and more challenging.